All right, so here goes wave number two. And 85.3. This is apparently a little bit lighter than I was a week ago, but I'll tell you more about that later. Actually, not that much lighter.
What's going on YouTube? It's your man Meite. I just stepped out of the shower and I thought, what better time but now to make a video? I was feeling myself, so I was like, you know what, I want to do my video right now. So the latest, first things first, I'm still 85.1 kilos. I mean, if you checked out my last video, I was actually 85.7 a week ago. But then what happened was, after I filmed it, I took a dump. And then I was 85.1 kilos, not 85.7. So actually, technically last week I was 85.1. And today I was also 85.1. So I haven't lost any weight. Yeah, so I mean, for the most part, I think this week went okay, right? Most days, pretty much every single day, I was eating the exact same thing. It was really boring. The morning I was having some toast, some eggs, like three eggs, a couple of pieces of toast, some butter on my toast. And then lunchtime and dinner was almost always the same. I had some rice, probably about 250 grams, 300 grams of chicken, and another 300 grams of vegetables, like broccoli, cauliflower, sometimes some carrots. And that was pretty much it, almost every single day. And then on Thursday, I had a leave-in due planned because I've left my previous workplace. So they planned out this little leave-in drinks for me. So I went to that and yeah, I mean, it went down. So I don't know how many drinks I had, maybe 8 or 10. I mean, for me, that's a lot, right? I don't go out much. So yeah, probably about eight drinks. And it was all mixing, like we had some wine, we had some beers, we had some shots. I had a lot of fun, it was super cool. But yeah, that day afterwards, we had pizza. So I don't know how many calories that was, probably another 1,000 or something. So anyway, I went over, and then the next day, yeah, I felt like shit, yeah. So that was probably the only day where I kind of went off the rails, but that won't happen again. Like, my mind is set, like I'm ready to go. I've not purchased any biscuits. I'm literally militant. There's no ice cream in the house. There's no cake. I'm good. Thursday was the only day. And then in other news, I don't know about you guys, right? But literally for the past, I think 3 or 4 weeks, I've been getting headaches almost every day. This week was especially bad. Literally, I would get woken up by a headache in the morning, about maybe 5, 6, it depends. But yeah, they were really bad this week. I don't know what's going on. People are talking about the change in temperature and the weather. I don't know if that's what it is, but yeah, that's been a little bit tough on sleep. Oh, and something that you might want to know is I've noticed, it's stupid, right? I don't know why I did that. I was kind of just curious. Throughout the day, or sometimes when I'm home during the day, I weigh myself, but not in the morning. And the difference in weight is huge. Like, I could be 85 in the morning, and I'm 87, close to 88 by the afternoon or the evening. So just something to bear in mind for those of you that are weighing yourselves at random times of the day, like, the difference is huge. So just be very consistent when you weigh yourself. Just weigh yourself in the morning, after you've gone to the toilet, when you've had no food, no drink, first thing, in the same conditions, and usually that's a more accurate way to do it. So that's kind of just a little bit of a takeaway, just because I was curious. I already knew my weight would be different, but I just wanted to see it for myself. So I did that. And that's pretty much it. I mean, so this week, I haven't lost any weight. My pictures look pretty much the same as last week. I wasn't expecting huge differences. So I think what I'll do in future is just show you guys maybe fortnightly, like the difference, because week to week you probably won't get to see much. So I'll show you guys fortnightly, and that's pretty much it. I considered filming my training session, but today my phone broke. Not the whole thing, but it's cracked. I'm really annoyed about it. And I was like, you know what? I don't feel like training, because every time I look at my phone, I'm just annoyed. And I might train still. I don't know, but we'll see. Anyway, that's what's up for my update today. Hope you guys enjoyed it. And I will catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.